Was not some player reported experience dissociation. Oh. We'll see how it is, if we can handle it.
Are you filled with feelings of self-doubt? Do you find yourself prone to minimizing massive dilemmas? Or for allowing the smallest problems to get blown completely out of proportion? At the Pierce Institute, our patent-pending Somnoscope technology provides safe and effective dream therapy while you rest in the comfort of our flagship clinic. Located right next to the secondary overflow parking lot at the University Medical Center. Somnoscope. We'll make your dreams come true.
Terms of service, yes, sign it. Okay, so this game is supposed to be a bit of a messing with your mind, so we'll see. Perception is reality. Grab. I grabbed the wrong one. Okay.
Terms of service accepted. Congratulations on falling asleep. Welcome to Somnasculpt. Your progress may be monitored by qualified specialists. This orientation will adapt you to eyelids, our interactive, lucid induction dream state in which you retain full consciousness and control.
New objects beyond this point at all times. What the heck? Oh wait, we need to see it in the mirror, I think. This one. Hmm? Duh. Make it bigger though. And move the table? But I did learn how to. Shit. Made it. Barely made it over.
Confirmed. You can move freely, interact with surrounding objects, and listen to messages from your patient care team. Please note that I am the standard orientation protocol and that my voice has been explicitly chosen to remind you that I am not a part of your patient care team. I do not care.
It's a bit of a messing with your mind. Thank you. Disconnect the controller. Boom! Oh. Here.
During eyelids, you will lose the ability to awaken suddenly due to realizing that this is a dream. Evidence, I have already informed you that this is a dream. You did not wake up. Please complete the remaining orientation activities.
Dream soda.
Warning, you have deviated from the orientation pathway. At the Pierce Institute, patient safety is a keynote soda. In our corporate priority tetrahedron. A variable degree of force cannon like will be authorized soda. To ensure patient safety. Please return to the orientation pathway.
That's a big can of baking soda, man. Please use other door. Allergic to orientation. You know.
All environments perceived during eyelids should reflect a typical mental state. If you believe your mental state was compromised by Somnasculpt, please provide a comprehensive, rational explanation in your post-procedural survey. Completed surveys may be eligible for a gift card.
Gift card.
Thank you.
It's a weird one. For here. Yes. Messed it up for us. I can't interact with anything there, and I can't interact with anything here. Close that one, so... I have to put on V-Sync and V-Sync and screen tearing. You don't need to have it on. Yeah, I'm thinking I have to, because I don't see any way I can do this. Wait. can put it up there. Well, maybe we need to make it big enough. There we go.
Please stand by for polite recognition on your completion of the Somnasculpt orientation. You did it. To maximize the time allotted for your therapeutic journey, please do not delay in proceeding through the final doorway as indicated.
Yeah, right, Calorio. Mm-hmm, sure. Dang it, after I solved it. Out, run. I was trying to throw it, but I couldn't quite get it, so hey, it worked. I take it. Wakey, wakey. And wake up, Ali. You hear the alarm going off? we're supposed to be awake now. Hey, I want a baking soda. Come on. Trash can. Some doors are best left closed, huh? There's a fire! Come on, run! Bad coughing in, but gonna take it and like it, damn it, trash can. Take it. Bad trash can. Okay. I never snooze. Okay. Temporarily moved. Thank you. What if you're supposed to point them to a specific door? Two pointing this way and two pointing that opposite way then. So I can see it being. Thank you. Say anything about the door? If it has anything to do with door numbers. That's 38 there. Wrong way. Well, worked, I guess. Get that. New cube design.
Hello, my name is Dr. Glenn Pierce. And I'd like to talk to you about being special. So special, in fact, that we have no idea where you are. But not to worry, we're working on it.
One's not a chicken gammer from Diggy. heck am I not getting it right, Charm? So you have that lamp there, so you have to be there. There. Bring something here, or get that angle. Thank you. Just like I need another one, or this one just need to be in a perfect size. I was trying to get this one, but the one is broken down there, but doing CJ. It's like that is the way to do it, but that's the way we do it. Oh, we need to get up there.
My name is Dr. Glenn Pierce, and I'm just popping in to give you a quick update on where you are. We still don't know, but please keep moving forward, and hopefully you prefer frequent updates to being reminded that you are completely lost.
Imagining it somewhat can do. Use a lot of illusions. Depth perception and all kind of weird. get up.
Hello, my name is Dr. Glenn Pierce, and we still can't find you. But you should now have access to a series of elevators that should trigger your subconscious to gradually wake you up. You should also find a variety of emergency exit signs that should lead you to them. Will all of this work? Absolutely.
Yeah. Not that it does anything, but just for the heck of it. He's supposed to get up there or something. Wait.
Hello, my name is Dr. Glenn Pierce. In the event that this elevator does not wake you up, please don't interact with anything that strikes you as psychologically significant, as we will no longer have any way of controlling it. For example, if you see your parents, please punch them in the face as hard as you can and immediately run away.
Just wondering if we had to climb up then? Nikki. I'm gonna follow him. Verse 1 even. No elevator music. Oh, come on, game. Four AM, time to wake up, come on. The heck goes up at 4 AM though? I'll work early then. Fire. Favorite drink, baking soda. Mm-hmm. Oh. There's a station that trash can.
This is an automated message for all patients who attempted to use an alternate pathway to access the next phase of Somnasculpt therapy, but who have become trapped in a dream state paradox instead. Your decisions imply a failure of orientation, which reflects negatively on the standard orientation protocol. You will rectify this failure immediately.
Cat. Reception is reality, your friendly doctor. P.S. We'll get through this. Dicey from Lost in Random. That's like, that's not a full dice. The heck, man. Hit it. correctly? Shouldn't be nothing, I think, but I know. I have no idea what that can be then. But the music is never going to red. The only one that's going to red is me. And the music can only go to 23, I think. 21 the maximum decibel. So it's way off from red, which starts at 9.
Professional tip, the average adult can only withstand 3 to 5 dreams per night. Once this threshold is eclipsed by entering more dreams, your mind will suffer an explosive mental overload, reorienting you for the emergency exit protocol. Please subject yourself to explosive mental overload.
Explosive mental. Bring solo, please. That's strange, though. Because the game music can go louder than the speech. It's your brain that's buzzing, Gloria. Thank you. Well, that's kind of weird, though. So let's see. Can't take anything else in here. Gotta work with what we have. Thank you. that's a maximum height. I just wonder what that difference that made. Can't jump up there. You just hit the. Thinking if right clicking did anything different, but no. So I think we can get back. Wonder if it's something up here again or across. Can't bring anything through to this side. Bring those in here and those we can't use, unfortunately. I don't know what that. Just pressing this. Okay. I can't do anything more with it. It's not like I can get over there. About feeling foolish.
Please note that a reluctance to volunteer for the risks associated with explosive mental overload implies a misunderstanding of all other solutions, all of which are far more traumatic and likelier to result in catastrophe. I am not capable of suboptimal suggestions. Please exit this dream as soon as possible.
So simple, and one just tried to complicate it way more than it had to. This is so far, Jonas, Arthur, Jojo, Bart. Yep, you are here. Dream leaves of the mind. People only dream of ordinary objects. Boring. Feeling lucky? Feeling lucky? Come on, gamble on. To wake up, 5 a.m. Come on, CJ, let's do a little gamble all. Come on.
Hello. My name is Dr. Glenn Pierce, and despite touring the Waterfall Serenity Zone in the previous section you've just completed, you may still be experiencing feelings of worthlessness and self-doubt. Why do I feel like everything is going wrong, even when the sun is shining?
Baking soda? Exactly. See what Diggy said. Pew. It's so annoying when lamps are about to go out and you just flick it like that. A mess in here, clean up. Murder, 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 murder. Beans. Okay. Hey, somebody spare some ketchup on the ground. Exactly.
Hello, my name is Dr. Glenn Pierce, and I'd like to talk more about the feelings of worthlessness and self-doubt I mentioned before. You feel this way because you want the kind of happy life you see all around you, the kind you know everyone else is enjoying. And that's exactly why we're here to help.
Okay. Diet soda.
Yeah,
I don't like diet sodas. They don't taste right. Oh.
Warning, you were advised to subject yourself to explosive mental overload by descending into additional dreams, but have now descended into a dream within a dream instead, disorienting yourself even further. You are responsible for failing to make this crucial distinction.
Well, thank you for those kind words, then. Beep, 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 beep. Make a little sign. Emergency generator this way. Doesn't look like it. It was.
Did you know that unintentional multi-dream layering occurs in less than 1% of patients? This correlates strongly with the 99% of patients who are able to follow simple instructions from the standard orientation protocol.
At once. More bean sauce. IKEA! But an idea instead. Let there be power! A hand symbol for something over there. Beans! Look, there is a bean. It's bean. What we strive for is that squeal of joy you see in a child when you eat a delicious bean. Our beans are pressed, rolled, and steamed to perfection. You only pick the freshest, highest quality beans, only picked from the fields of Spain, huh? Spanish beans. Here's the can of paint. Floppy painters. Hello? Promotes heart health, anti-cancer, blood sugar regulation, potassium, anti-inflammatory, self-doubt, worthlessness. Cloning, biggest question, which is the real one? Order longer freezer flaps. Too many, how many really? Enjoy avocados. I don't like avocado. I don't like it. Okay, who needs these many alarms? Six of them? This is how it looks like at home at Clorios. Stack of them. I mean, Murphy's would just sleep through them, so. Thank you. Thank you, door. Wake up! Doorception, huh? Give me doors. Change station. An end to it.
Attention, Dr. Pierce requires you to note the following risks of dream overexposure. Significant memory loss, both quantitative and qualitative. Hallucinations of dreaded or annoying objects. Unrealistic beliefs about the lengths of hallways. And other side effects which have not yet been discovered or which cannot be understood. Install alarm clock. Glorious PC. Thank you.
Knock it off. Oh, come on. There we go. Yeah, this party is all about cloning. I think we have to come from behind and do something with it. We need a very big apple to come in front here. That was so simple. Oh, come on.
Warning. Dr. Pierce is frantically submitting numerous spelling and grammar mistakes into the standard orientation protocol in a desperate attempt to counsel you. I have no subroutine to correct these errors, but I cannot compromise the integrity of the standard orientation protocol. You will not receive these messages. They would not make sense regardless.
Seems like it's so simple solutions many times, it's just that you are so, one is so set into a certain way, unfortunately.
Thank you.
don't think I... Oh, of course it was that easy. Okay, start with the eggshell.
Attention, Dr. Pierce continues to input significant errors. I will interpret his basic ideas. Hello, my introductions are redundant. I am a real doctor who went to doctor school. VR has never been a mistake. I can help you, but I also do not know how. Transmission ends.
It turns into a new vending machine. Okay. Interesting one.
Hello. Name is my Pierce, Dr. Glenn. To the Somnisculpt Welcome Experience, team of your care leader, patient years 10 development. Condition struggle you whatever with? Professional invention. Edge science with cutting, a tomorrow can bright. And buts, no ifs, or look good.
So how's the Elix adventure going, Diggy? What if I forget to set the alarm? Beep, 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 beep. Emergency exit protocol. Elevator, death. It's friendly family produce. Farm to mine, mine to heart.